Hey everybody, it's January. You know what that means. It's
YouTube poop.
Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
Isn't that right, Ghost Pony Rider?
I am happy. What? Four kids, by kids, four kids, four kids, by kid.
This was a groundbreaking channel with a groundbreaking notion. And what did this groundbreaking creation give us? Mostly groundbreaking British kids.
Revolting time!
Let's One of the biggest controversies about the show is whether or not Wallace and Gromit are gay.
What are you playing like that?
Oh, that's charming.
So the other kids are cute, I guess. The one kid that everyone seems to remember is a
bitch. For some reason, I always saw Nickelodeon clip.
I can't help it. It's just the first thing that popped in my head.
So, let's move on to Nickelodeon's other tit. This show is so gay. And the poo! Bye!
You down. I've been a fool to myself. I thought that I could live with no one else. But now, through all the hurt and pain.
Well, while we're on the subject, why was something as repetitive as Storm Mom so successful?